Do you live on the northern half of your state?
What?
Do you live on the northern half of your state?
Yes.
Do we get a follow-up?
Ask if there's south of it.
Can you say that again, please?
Do we get a follow-up question?
Oh.
We should just ask if they're counting.
They're called what?
Guys, it's your follow-up question. Guys, show them a sign. It's your follow-up question.
No, it can't be bacon. Because it's sour.
Bacon and bacon. No, wouldn't it be hilarious if it was like like, what is near? Like, how many miles?
Very funny. I'm 37, though, so it's like funny.
Can
you guys
count
hear us?
Yes.
How close is near? Like, within how many miles?
Hey, Ms. Roth?
Yes.
Did you say that you have math soon or that you had to stop soon? We're just wondering.
Oh, no, we can continue. I was telling my other students.
Oh, great. Okay, we were just wondering if you needed to wrap it up. So that's great. We'll keep going.
Yeah, we're good. Thanks.
Awesome. Thank you.
It's their turn.
Okay, I think they were about to either ask or we were asking.
How many miles?
I guess like 60 miles.
60?
Oh, wait. We can't ask how many miles.
No, like they said Bloomington.
They're asking us. Yeah. Oh, I'm so sorry. I thought you were asking
us. No, we do not live within 60 miles of Bloomington.
I have another question.
Add this link to the.
Me either.
So we already know northern half, so stick with that idea, guys. What can you do next? Follow a train of thought.
Yeah.
Well, that's because you eat like a whole bag of goldfish a day.
His finger smells like a
goldfish. Oh my gosh. It smells freakishly like goldfish.
Do you guys live on the western half of your state?
Awesome. Mitchell County.
Do you guys live in South Loop?
We didn't hear your answer to, do you live on the western half of your
state? Yeah, it's our question.
We are northwest of Atlanta.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Right. So now you can ask, that was the, our follow-up.
State, you were saying.
I don't even know
what
that was our follow-up.
No, wait.
Yes.
Are you northeast of Springhill?
Hold
on one sec.